trial of a teen charged with a murder at an Albuquerque park was supposed to start today, but is being delayed because of COVID. Noah Duran is accused of killing Elijah Mitabal at North Domingo Baca Park in 2020. Police say Mitabal showed up to the park believing he was selling drugs to a girl, but was met by Duran and Jaden Sandoval, who robbed and shot him. Court documents say some of the people needed at that trial have to quarantine because of COVID. A new trial date has not been set.